the game.
What up, everybody? Charles Macro here today, back again, jumping back in the Graveyard Keeper. All right, guys, so we got the Inquisitor storyline coming up tomorrow. So I'm going to get everything together that I need. We crafted some beer. We set up our brewery in the last episode. And so now I thought we needed 10 burgers. We only need 5, which is kind of janky because you make 4. You only make 4 in one round. So I'm going to have to do this twice, but that's okay. But yeah, I was thinking I needed 10, and then you actually got 4 per use when I'm thinking I would have had to do 1 individually. So anyway, hope everybody's doing well. Shout out to you and yours. Check this out. I made a few more zombies. I put a third zombie garden down here, and I may do 6. It only takes up 3x3. These are 3x4. So you had like an extra row, so it might let me walk through here or just plant one strip. I don't know. Also, when we craft for this shop, let me go ahead and queue up a few. I queue up 2 pumpkins, actually 3, because I got so many. But you can put a zombie here and he'll automate this for you as well. You don't really get any points for that anyway. So I do 3, 3, because we got them up to gold tier. I got all 3 of them up to gold tier. And then I'll do one with some goods. Let me do a couple of those. I think that's over 10, but it's all gravy. So yes, we're gonna get that together before the Inquisitor arrives. I've been trying to keep this peat rolling in the compost heap. Oh wow, I didn't know I could cut through there like that. Nice. But I can't get out the top. But yeah, but go ahead and put this up. So I got my zombies working, man. Like, love how they put the automation in here. Love how they put the automation in here. Look at my lentils. My lentils. But yeah, we're gonna get that Inquisitor. Now, one thing I do want to do really quickly. Okay, let me put these up. Oh, I gotta craft these. I was thinking it was like the stove where they do their own. Okay, so let me do this one more again. Got our hamburgers. Bam. I put my beer up. So got the gold beer. Bam. Show you this real quick. I did a little bit more adding to my morgue. And then I'm gonna warp out because I wanna catch, there was this guy, Kakul. I couldn't find him. It had to do, I think, with the Lighthouse Keeper storyline. Look at this, I got 14 slots. So I added a couple more fridge racks. Oh, perfect timing. Perfect timing, let's see. Is this one worthy? That one is worthy. It'll get like 11. It won't get the full 10 because you need 5 white skulls and 4. But that's cool, that's cool. But we'll, oh, you know what? Let me go ahead and queue him up, actually. So I got it down. You get it down pretty straight. You do lye, glue, and I'm gonna have to make some more. Lye, glue, silver, gold. So we'll go ahead and get that lye working. All right, so let me warp out here to the dead horse. Cause dude is up here. I figured out where he was at. I could not find him. When you go to the fortress, and they tell you that, dude tell you to go to the fortress because we were looking for somebody and he was like, go look for this dude, Kakul or Kakol or something like that. And he said, dude comes out after it gets dark and he wanders the forest. And so I looked all around and couldn't find dude. And he actually pops up right here. Look at this dude, he like a hunchback dude. Like the hunchback of Notre Dame, Kakul. So let's see what he's talking about. Yeah, we gotta ask him about the necklace. Snake, I believe Snape said it was him. That's who it was, Snake or the guy who was at the fortress, one or the other. I heard that your master, the Lord Commander, recently bought a necklace. I'll pay you well if you bring it to me. My master wouldn't buy something as useless as a necklace, but the young master, the son of the Lord Commander, he might. But he left a couple years ago. Seems that I'll never find this necklace. Okay, so he trades. So we can buy, tier 3, Damask Sword and Gem. Steel Sword and Gem. Energy consumption 2, 15 damage, or 20 damage. Okay, so we can make this at the jewelry table, but I gotta actually unlock these. Okay, I'm gonna get to that when I am at some point gonna have to go back down in the dungeon. I haven't really been doing it, but we'll unlock these. We'll craft these ourselves. I'm not gonna make or buy these. All right, but that's cool, found him. Now there's also some person over here that's hidden, but I can't remember if I actually found him or not. Mount Ford, okay. So yeah, it's been so long with looking for that cool dude. I can't remember if it was this guy that told me, the lighthouse dude. It said a gypsy baron. So I may have to go to the lighthouse, either the lighthouse dude, it's somebody that be over here hiding. But I may need to talk on the storyline, progress it. So this is Snake's one, but he finna take off. He usually takes off. My teleport ain't back. So I don't know, I find out. It'll either be the lighthouse dude or it's Snake. Now that I talked to him, he told me he doesn't have the necklace. Alright, yeah, my teleport stone and Snake be out. Like, he be out like super fast. Soon as dusk hit. When he's supposed to be there, he used to be there through the night, but he be out. Okay. We're trying to make sure I don't pass it. Alright, so we'll hit our secret passage. And we'll see if we see. Ah, look at my zombie dude. He carrying the boxes. Yeah. I'ma go. Oh yeah, it's the next day already. I was gonna go up there and see if Snake was up there, but he is definitely gone because it's the next day. Okay, so again, we have our beer. We have everything that we need. Make sure I do have it on me. The beer, the burgers. Because once you progress the Inquisitor, he actually gets to where a perfect body has 12 white skulls, but he makes it where you can get even more than that. Pick that up. Need those ashes. You can only get ashes from burning the corpses. Out of carrots, so that's good. I'll go in and extract this skull. I'm gonna need it for that snake thing. And I get this flesh just in case we need to make more burgers. And the blood. We get the fat. And then I'm gonna take the skin also. I can't remember if you need bones for anything. And I know these other parts, I mean, they break down into something, but I don't make a big deal out of getting them. But I'm gonna get the bones. I mean, this body gonna be basically totally torn down. Let me put these up. I need to put this ash and this salt up too, but I wanna make sure we get over here, don't take too long. So I am gonna cremate this jammy real quick. Boop, 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 boop. All right. Boom. Gonna cremate that, that'll get us some more salt and ash. Now we're gonna go over here and holler at the Inquisitor right about now. Right about now. Yeah, so we got plenty of storylines to progress. I mean, we've almost gotten to 100 with most of them. Oh, there he is. What up, the Inquisitor? Oh, why you pushing me like that? Inquisitor just pushing. Actually, I need to go up here and, cause I don't think he'll say anything to me right about now. So I need to go up here and get this bar right, this food bar. We got the pop-up shop, got the food truck over here. Food Truck Fridays. Okay, boom, so serve the beer and serve the burgers. It seems like everything ready. I should let the Inquisitor know. All right, cool, play the bongos. Oh, nice, look, got the burgers, got the food over here. So once he gets set, we gonna let him know. See what he is talking about. What's up, the Inquisitor? Everything is ready for the next burning. Oh, about the ceremony in my cathedral. That's right, I gotta talk to him about that too. Man, I'm helping him burn a witch. That is not right. I do not want to participate. I'm over here selling food. Oh, they wrong. Oh, they wrong. Beer, fresh beer. Beer washes away all sins. That don't even make no sense. Juicy burgers, sweet as holy ecstasy. They loving it too. I'll take two. This is the best burning I've ever been to. Mmm, that's tasty. Smoky meat, ha ha. Not a hot dog, got that achievement. And this how they really used to get down too. Even not too long ago in America, they used to get down like this, truth be told. The town would be talking for a month about today's burning. Whenever you're ready, we should put on a repeat performance. Just get your tent ready and we'll be in business. You've earned 33 selling beer and burgers. 33 gold. And look, you get faith for that too. Wow. Who would have thunk it? Okay, let me holler at him about the cathedral also. Monseigneur, can I ask you a favor?
I'm listening.
Could you attend a big ceremony at my new cathedral? Together with Bishop, we'll pray for water to return to the town.
Meh, I have no time for such nonsense.
But we need someone important to attend. Try to find someone from the royal court. Oh, so you just ain't even gonna support me like that after I done got these burgers right for your burning? Oh. Oh. Nah, what that means to me then is that we'll have to, probably the merchant, because, you know, he wants to do those dinners. So I need to make those dinners for the merchant. And once we get the dinners right, it'll get us up another level or whatever with the royal family or the royalty. And we should be able to get someone important that way. Now, that's my guess. That's my guess. Not entirely sure, but that's my guess. I need to put some more carrots down there. Check my aristocrat right quick. Okay, so rightful citizen. I do want to do some work on this graveyard as well. So I'm here, but it's 12. Okay, so yeah, I got to keep selling. And then the papers, I got to get up to a level 100. Even once I do this, it'll probably bump me up to 75 or something like that. Holler at the priest. Let me chop this down real quick. Yeah, I gotta clean up this whole yard. Just do a little bit really quick. There we go. I'll probably take like maybe next episode or something. Come through and really clean all this up. But okay, we did go a little further with the Inquisitor storyline, but I'm trying to think, is there anything else that I need to do with him? Doesn't really say right now. I gotta bring the merchant 5 gold star dinners, help the astronomer. Okay, the aristocrat papers. So the aristocrat papers for Bishop and for Miss Charm. Okay. It's the main of what I gotta do. Everybody else is pretty good. Okay. And then of course Snake, I gotta get that ready down below in his little dungeonous area. All right. Oh man. I really didn't have my zombies going hard. We out of resources. So let me queue up a few more things. Okay, mainly pumpkins. We'll do 5 boxes of pumpkins. I gotta let more lentils and onions grow. We'll do a couple boxes of these goods, a couple boxes of these goods. We'll do 2 of those. I'm gonna do one more of these actually. There we go, and that makes 10. Okay. So, I guess what I'll do real quick before we wrap it up, I'm gonna go ahead and open up some more things on the tech tree. I've been wanting to open up this superpower of faith. 250, so bam. I added it up. I need about 1,100, like around a G-ish, to open up the last of everything. I want to see this complex printing press. There's something else that was 150. Oh, I think it was the diamond one. Yeah, you see this? This with the weapons. Like, I need to do this martial skills, steel weapon, skill casting, then I can make that Damas sword with Jim myself. But what was it? What was it? Fine woodworking. I haven't even seen what you even need that for yet. Y'all want to open up this best friend so I can get more jewelry, more diamonds, and at least gold and stuff popping off, so that I can. If I get the gold, oh, because I've been needing that gold dust when I'm crafting. Alright, cool. So we're making it a little further along. And you can see what he has been putting down here for the merchant. That's really cool, man. Love the automation. Love the automation in this system. Okay. Did I open up that? Oh, I wanted to open up the other printing press. The printing press too. Okay, yes, I did. So I want to see that. Because I have one. Now, one only makes flyers. So I don't know what two makes. One actually, yeah, they look just the same. Okay, like, let me make sure. Usually they look a little different. I want to see if I can upgrade this at least. Is there a way to just upgrade it? Yes, printing press two. All right, so we're going to upgrade it. Because again, printing press one only makes flyers. It makes 10 flyers. You got to go upstairs to the paper press to make paper. So let's see. Are you serious? What was the point? What was the point? It still only made flyers. That's crazy. All right, so I also got dude and put him here on the random generator. And dude just keeps making them. I mean, you just need paper. So I make more stories and more of these books. So he should have already made a couple of these books. Let's see where he puts them. Now these are the books that get you, look at that. Look at that, these are the books that get you the little skills. Let me take that one and that one. We're gonna use this, get us back a few more science points, bam. The reds I don't need, but you know, he just makes them randomly, so you just kinda gotta rock with it. And I could put these burgers up or either eat them. Steady hand, okay, reduces chance of making surgical errors. You know what, then I go put that in the morgue. We'll store that down there. We will store this down in burgers in the morgue. It's kind of all right, right? But hey, I ain't gonna knock it. Boom, so we'll store those burgers there, and that way when we do get our surgery on, even though I probably forget to use it, admittedly, so they'll be there just in case. They will be there just in case. Yeah, this is the paper press, but you need that paper glop and white paint, which you make down there in the little alchemy lab. Yeah, I also continue to beef up my graveyard. Some more of these stone workings. But anyway, let's see if there's anything else that I can build right here before I wrap it up. Okay, yeah, I built all of these. Okay, and I put this still up. All right, guys, so I think we'll wrap it up here. Make sure you hit me in the comment box. Any tip, any info is always, always, always greatly appreciated. Oh, I got the hops over here going too. Oh yeah, my hops is like for real now. We'll walk over here and look at the hops real quick. But yes, hit me in that comment box. Any tips, any info, always appreciated. Look at this, it's overrun. It's looking like the grapes at this point. And these are all golds. Quality two golds right here. And then up here started coming to the silver and a few bronze before I ran out. So yeah, I'm a super stock up on hops. But anyway, yeah, hit that like button for me, guys. Get those likes up. get those likes up. Make sure you share this so others can see these great videos, get to know Graveyard Keeper. All right, subscribe if you're not subscribed, hit that notification bell. And again, like this for me, guys. Any info, any tips is always, always appreciated. All right, Charles Macro, Graveyard Keeper, thank you for stopping through, and I'ma holla at you. Peace. I run the game. I run the macro, my name. I run the game.